I don't like uncomfortable silences.
Yes. have a real clear recollection of what really got me thinking about teaching as a career. At the time I went to high school in '70s, for Alaskan Native students, if you did well, you were accepted, was in spite of the fact that you were an Alaskan Native. That was considered to be a handicap to be overcome. There are many parts of the state that still continue in that attitude. People will say, well, I remember real clearly a teacher saying you're one of the brightest Native students I've had. And that was intended to be a compliment.
Mira,